Okay, the zucchini caramel is about done. All the moisture's cooked out. You can see it's got a very nice candy consistency. So let's add mint. Push that in. Then we will add the seed. Probably went with less seed or more caramel, but see how it turns out. Press it between the parchment paper. Let it cool. And then we'll get a video of the taste testing. Okay.